apparently. Yeah, this is better designed for filming from.
It is. Yeah.
Oh, I see. Yes. Oh, great.
Cut your head knocked off.
This is the air conditioning.
You can't come up here, I'm afraid.
Oh, hello. You find it pretty quick, don't you? Oh, look at this. Yeah. Wonderful.
This is the place you want. I saw it on the other train, I thought.
Oh, yes, I wonder if we got the same, yeah.
Well, we had, so I looked, because I was down at the front, photographing right. This one as it came in.
Yeah.
And I saw this and I thought, there must be one of these on here.
Is that a South African term for it, then? Cattle wagon? Or cattle wagon?
No, cattle. It's my term for it. Not at the moment, no.
I'm sorry? Quite a few people won't do the whole journey and come down here. And back again.
You don't have to worry about windows.
No.
Mind you, you do get the wind in.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And possibly the rain.
I'd not seen that before. Yeah, I knew it curved right round.
Just heard the whistle. The other train, I think, is going to depart first. Not in any hurry to do so, though. Now, away she goes. And that's our whistle. Oh, look at that. Starting on that last coach. Plenty of rain here, but look at it. Look at it's missed us.
I should warn you that a tunnel's coming up, so you're going to get smoke as well.
Thank you. Did you catch the name of that station? No, he's gone.
I saw a bit of a labour office, a bit of a first trip that we gave them with the wife, that changed trains.
So this one's me, and then it's up to Blaine and back. Tomorrow doing that wonderful relocate part two to the beat on the ground. It's tropical, wonderful.